So I'm here with Rebecca Lee-Bentham, Toronto, Ontario, the 2011 Royal Cup Canadian Women's Amateur Champion. I was watching the playoff and I saw you hit the stellar shot out of the rough. Why don't you just tell us a little bit about that, what you're thinking as you're playing the shot.
I walked up to my ball, had a nice lie, had a great shot into the flag, so I just tried to hit the best shot I could.
What do you think of the course conditions this week? It was a little breezy out here.
It was windier than people expected, especially the first day in the afternoon. It was crazy, but after that, I think the rest of the days didn't seem that bad, even though they were pretty windy.
So, I guess now with your exemption into the U.S. Women's Amateur and the CN Canadian Women's Open, what are you thinking going into the summer? Are you excited? Are you nervous? Are you looking forward to it?
I'm very excited. I've been working hard all year, and it's just great to have a break like this and win the Canadian Amateur and then get exemptions into the Open and the Am. So that's a bonus.
Yeah, absolutely. Well, congratulations on your win, and thanks for taking a couple seconds to talk to us, and enjoy the victory.
Thank you.